Okay, about 7:53 this evening, we received a call of a disturbance between two females fighting. At some point during that disturbance, other parties showed up, shots were exchanged. Three parties were injured by gunfire. Two were male. There was one female. All were in their 20s. One was critical. One of the males were critical. The other two were non-life-threatening. All three have been taken to a local area hospital at this time.
So were the guys trying to break up the fight?
I'm not sure what they were, if they were trying to break it up or involved in that disturbance. That's just part of the ongoing investigation. So I'm not sure what their involvement was.
You aware what kind of guns were used? What kind of firearms?
I'm not sure what kind of, we're looking into that. I'm not sure what kind of, if it was a rifle or a handgun. I'm not sure what type of weapon it was.
Noticed evidence markers over there. Did y'all find shell casings or anything else?
Yeah, apparently I'm not sure what they found, but yeah, I'm sure it was shell casings or everything. Our CSI unit is out right now collecting evidence. And any, actually, some buildings were hit. Some vehicles were hit as well. So they're taking photos of that stuff and collecting all the evidence of damage that occurred.
Go ahead.
Any suspects in custody? Any information
put out? No suspect information right now. No one's in custody. Obviously, anyone in this area that's observed it or seen anything has encouraged to call the TIPS hotline.
Kind of a busy night. Can you talk about the other shooting?
A little bit I do know. Happened about 300 Richmond earlier this evening, probably around 6:30-ish. One party was injured by gunfire. He's in critical condition. I haven't had an update on him at this point.
And if I understood correctly, he was shot in one spot and wound up how far away?
I'm not sure. I didn't respond to that scene, so I'm not sure where that occurred at.
The police chief tweeted out that somebody had been shot and injured around 17th and Steele. Is that possibly the same incident?
That's probably related to this incident. Yeah.
Okay.